Hi, Jim Shaw here again at Crystal Group. I wanted to talk for a little bit about MIL-S-901 testing. That's a shock test that's kind of specific to the Navy. This particular test is one that's invoked on us, and we actually outsource the testing. But it is kind of a neat test that we do. And there's three categories of 901D testing. It's MIL-S-901D. There's a light hammer blow, there's a medium hammer blow, and then there's the barge test, or the heavy. Light is a 400-pound hammer, the medium is a 3,000-pound hammer, and the heavy test is just crazy. But essentially, of the classes in that testing, there's three different classes. There's class 1, class 2, and class 3. Class 1 is essentially hard-mounted to the deck, and that's in essence, you have an entire system that comes in and is mounted into the deck and tested. And then there is isolated. That's class 2, isolated. And isolated is where you have rope isolators or whatever you need to on the bottom of the racks so that you can then isolate the system. And class 3 is essentially both, so it qualifies as both being hard mounted and isolated. Within those tests, there's a grade A and there's a grade B type of test. Grade A's are mission critical tests, where grade B is don't fly out and hurt someone. So essentially you're just checking to make sure that the equipment is attached. There are three different types within the testing. There's type A, B, and C. Type A is essentially the actual structure that you're testing that's going to be put on the ship. Type B is a component of that structure that you're going to be putting on the ship. And type C is essentially components of components. So this is a very difficult test for us for anyone to pass. And in essence, it emulates the ship getting hit by a torpedo or a destroyer being hit by some sort of an underwater armament or explosive device. So that is a little bit about 901D testing. Join us next time for another shiny object at Crystal Group.